driving the R3 wide. Oh, and it's gone. The Bentley's gone. Incident and accident, and it's coming down to fuel mileage. This is endurance racing.